Okay, so the dyna's pretty much a wrap. The shop's grenade fisted. It's a 11th hour Chinese fire drill. Last night, fucking fuel pump died, but it's up, so figured we'd do a little walk around. Green Eagle, it's got a power vision on it. This is a custom stepped 2-into-1 header with Cone Engineering muffler on it. Carlos and Mike Hubs at Knowing Customs and Chaparral Signs did the paint and airbrush and gold leaf. Battistini grips. Arlen Ness fairing. TM 4 piston brakes, floater rotors. Sorry about the light, but TM 4 pistons in the back, Olean's double adjustables. Got to put another map it tomorrow and tune it. Ness oil pressure gauge. Saddleman seat. Let's see if I can do a little lighting tricks here. There you go, end of show.